In this video, we give new users an overview into the amazing features and capabilities of QuickBooks to help make running your business more effective. When you log into QuickBooks, the first thing you'll see is your dashboard. Everything in QuickBooks can be accessed from one of three menus. The first menu is the Navbar. The Navbar has historical information about your business, so if you want to find historical transactions, this is the place to go. For example, if you click on the Sales tab, QuickBooks shows you information about your sales transactions, allowing you to delve into each one individually. By clicking on Customers, you can see more information about sales to your customers. Here, you can also see a list of your customers along with their balances of money they owe you. By clicking the Expenses tab, QuickBooks will display all of your expense transactions. You can also see a list of who you spent money with, such as products or services, by selecting the Suppliers tab. QuickBooks displays the balance you currently owe with these suppliers. You can see information about employees by clicking the Employees tab, the Report Center by clicking on the Reports tab, and more functions. While the Navbar works very well for looking up historical information, if you want to enter a new transaction, you need to go to the Create menu. The Create menu contains a list of transactions that you can enter manually, and they are organized by who the transactions are aligned to. Right here, you can see all of your sales type transactions underneath Customers. Then, you have all of your expense type transactions underneath Suppliers, employee transactions are shown here, and finally, the transaction types that haven't been categorized will be displayed under Other. The third menu is accessed via the gear icon up here at the top right. This menu gives you important and powerful options, but includes functions that you may not use regularly. Right here, you can see your account and settings. These are very important settings that determine how it is that QuickBooks works for your business, allowing you to customize elements of your account and alter necessary settings. You can also reconcile from this menu. Reconciling is an important operation that's performed once a month to compare your records to your bank or credit card's records to make sure that everything in QuickBooks is accurate. Budgeting is also accessed from this menu. Budgeting is normally conducted once a year or when you begin work on a new job, so it's not really something that you are required to work on very often. There is one final menu, not quite as important as the other three menus, but still very relevant, which is the magnifying glass. This menu gives you access to your most recently entered transactions, and also, you can search for a transaction either by transaction number, date, or monetary amount. Looking for a place to get started? It's important you set up your tax details first. Turn on tax tracking by selecting Taxes on the left menu and then selecting Set Up Tax. So there you have it, a quick tour of QuickBooks. Now get started.